This is unbelievable. I've been to some of the most beautiful places in Yosemite. I've never seen anything like this. All right, my buddy and I are about to head up to Ribbon Falls. It is the highest drop waterfall in Yosemite in America. This is an off-trail adventure, so we're gonna try to follow some GPS tracks. See if we get there. I'm gonna take you along with me. What are you even looking for? Just the fact that there's a rock and a tree at the same time? Oh, okay. So I'm gonna put a little duck up there. Nice. It is. one step ahead of you, and I'm halfway up. Do this thing.
Oh, we're right there, man.
Right there, huh?
We're right at the end of the trail. At least on the map trail.
Alright.
So the rest is...
The rest is just wherever we
find your way,
huh? Okay. Dude, there's a full-on snowfield. Whoa! Oh my god! Wow! Yeah! Thank you. All right, so there it is. We are at the base of Ribbon Falls. Took us about an hour and a half, very steep, about 1600 feet, but well worth it. I hope you enjoyed coming along with us. If you did, give the video a like, subscribe to Backcountry Pilgrim, click that bell if you want notifications for future videos. Until next time, I'll see ya. Thanks for watching.